Drishti Agarwal, and I will discuss Chapter 5, The Best Way to Start a New Habit, of the book Atomic Habits by James Clear. The author talks about a process called implementation intention with the help of a survey. In this process, the person makes his or her plan beforehand about when or where to start. It is how to intend to implement a particular habit. When you decide the place, time, date of your action, you are more likely to do it with sincerity. Thus, making a new habit becomes very easy. For example, if you want to exercise more, you'd say, I will exercise for 1 hour at 5 p.m. in the gym. Accordingly, you can compute this sentence based on the habit which you want to develop. The goal is to make the time and location so obvious that with enough repetition, you get the urge to do the right thing at the right time. We often decide what to do next based on what we have just finished doing. For example, if you buy a new dress, you also buy the accessories which will go with it. Each action becomes a cue which triggers the next behavior. When it comes to building a new habit, you can use this to your advantage. The best way to build a new habit is to identify your current habit you already do every day and stuck it to your new behavior. On top, this is called habit sucking. For example, if you want to start exercising, you may say, after I take out my work shoes, I will immediately change. Pair your new habit with a current one, which one you know you do very sincerely. If you follow your current habit sincerely, there are high chances to being successful at building a new habit. You may check the habit scorecard to find the habit which you do each day without fail. The basic foundation law is to make it obvious. Habit sucking and implementation intention will help you to reach the same. Here's the chapter summary. The first law of behavior change is to make it obvious. The two most common cues are time and location. Implementation intention helps you to pair a new habit with specific time and location. Habit sucking helps you to pair a new habit with a current habit. We have come to the end of this chapter. Thank you.